Emperor, Mr. Julio.
Thanks. Code red. You forgot your tip.
That's all right.
I insist. On the table by the bathroom.
Hello, 47. One more assignment from our Mississippi client. Margot LeBlanc has married the leader of the Blue Claws. They were just married in a civil ceremony, but they'll be having a private ceremony for friends and family to celebrate. Your targets are the groom and the father of the bride. The bride herself is absolutely off limits. We ought to be able to get you back to civilization after this one.
You faint.
Hi there, Father.
Hey.
Thank you.
Y'all trying to make the groom look bad? Hell, man, it's a wedding, not a funeral.
Congratulations.
I don't believe I've had the pleasure of an introduction.
Jacob Leiter. I'm a friend of your father's.
Jacob Leiter. Well, now that does ring a bell. I'm afraid Daddy ain't feeling himself just now. I believe he's up in his room, but the crazy old coot won't let guests onto the second floor. I do so hope he'll come around before the ceremony. Maybe y'all can catch him then.
I'll look forward to that, ma'am.
Hi there, Father.
Hey, yes?
Hi there, Father.
We're gathered here today to see these two joined in matrimony. Margot LeBlanc, do you take this man as your husband?
I do.
Hank Leach, do you take this woman as your wife?
Hell yeah.
Then, I pronounce you married.
Yeehaw! Now I'm gonna kiss me my bride.
Hi there, Father.
I do, Padre. I do, Padre. You're looking pretty today, Margot.
Thank you ever so much.
How do, Padre?
Hey, come on, y'all. Listen to me.
Jesus! What was that?